hardly seen, but always notice I'm rich in real life. You.
So y'all, I know that I didn't record on Monday, but this is the intro, so I've been doing a week in my life. Yeah. So y'all, Monday I got my hair done.
Second, because your little veins and then you want to run.
Yeah.
All right, just take a deep breath for me, baby. Yeah, okay. All right, you survive, baby. You good.
Now, today is Tuesday, and I basically went to the doctor, you know, little checkup, la la. And I had to do some labs done, so yeah. Now, we're at this fish market. Can you see? Oh, okay. I think y'all can see. But yeah, so now we're at this fish market. We was at another one, but I think that was closed, so we did this one. But yeah, and I hope y'all can hear me over this air. But now we're about to go get some Chinese. So stay tuned. Okay. Stay tuned. Get into the braids. Get into the wind. So yeah. Y'all was about to pull up directly beside me and then look at my face. But yeah, like I said, I get mixed to y'all when we get our food. So yeah. And Beijing's where we going. Beijing, if y'all don't know, y'all do know. Like, this the best Chinese place out here where I stay. This the best. You want some Chinese food out here? Beijing.
We call it so no, we already know it is.
My people, y'all. Get out and vote. So yeah, I'm back at home. I got my papers from the doctor. I got my food and stuff like that. So I'm basically about to eat my food, watch me a movie. And I guess I'll get back to y'all tomorrow. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, but y'all will see. So stay tuned. Good morning, y'all. It is currently 6:25 and I got orientation in my college. It's supposed to be moving day, but some things have changed, so I won't be moving in. But I guess like orientation is like a requirement type thing. So I'm up at 6 o'clock. Whole time I should have had to be up to probably, never mind, because y'all gonna try to figure out time and I'm not releasing my college in this video either. So yeah, but that's basically what I'm doing. Oh, brush my teeth, wash my face, stuff like that. Now I just gotta ice my face and then moisturize my body, and I'm just about to find me a graphic tee because I put on some biker shorts and I ain't even got no graphic tee for real, but find a shirt basically and put it on. And I guess I'll get back to y'all when, I'm in a car headed there. Update y'all, it is 6:56. It is 6:56 and I'm basically up for nothing. I ain't gonna say nothing, but I'm up for nothing right now. I didn't have to be up this early. Orientation not till 9:15, so. Yeah, but like I said, I get back to y'all when I'm in the car headed there and we'll go from there. So y'all, I'm back and it's going on 8 o'clock and I'm at the car. I'm about to get in. This is my face because I tried to lay down for a moment because I ain't got up in seats for nothing. So yeah. So we're walking to our next place. So I'll get to y'all after everything because I'm gonna keep recording and I don't want to show y'all too much where y'all know my school, which I'm moving So y'all, I'm the first one finished doing everything that they wanted us to do. So I'm basically waiting so that we can leave in a group. But it's a lot of talking and stuff going on, so I just get back to y'all after. So y'all, now we're at this store about to grab something to eat. Don't mind the background, cause we look dusty. It look real hush, but same bag. I am back at home and word to street is, word to y'all is, I was supposed to move in today, and to be honest, I could have, but you know, it is what it is. But I'll be moving in tomorrow, but my moving video will be a whole separate video, so y'all will get that before this even come out, because this is a week in my life. So yeah, so, and I don't know when I'm in this video, I don't know, because I really don't be doing it throughout the week, so I'm trying to make it as lengthy as possible. But yeah, like I said, tomorrow it's moving day, so this y'all will not be seeing too much of this, I mean too much of moving and this. I'll probably show y'all like the car packed up, and then I'll show y'all what my room look like, but y'all already been seeing all of it hopefully. So yeah, so now I'm at home, I was chilling for a little minute, now it's time to wash, I mean not wash, I already been there, time to fold my clothes, my clean clothes. So this the last thing that has to be packed up, and probably like 4 or 5 items, like my everyday items that I left in the bathroom, like toothbrush, toothpaste. Well, my toothbrush stand, that toothpaste can stay, my lotion, deodorant, my Aquaphor for my lips, and what else? Yeah, I think that's about it in there. So yeah, that's the last thing. So folding these clothes are my last thing on the list. So I'm about to go ahead, fold these, and put everything up, and then I just get back to y'all tomorrow. I'll probably let y'all record. I'll probably record like my dorm life, what I'm doing tomorrow, stuff like that. But far as the moving, y'all won't get too much, like I already said, because that'll be a whole separate video. So stay tuned. Hey y'all, so I'm basically walking, trying to find the buildings where my classes will be. And so far I found 2. I just had to find one more. I will not be saying the names on here, but I found 2. I just gotta find one more. So yeah, but basically it's like I was told, it's basically like a loop or like a circle, if y'all want to call it. So once I see the union, I know where one of my classes are. And yeah, and once I leave my dorm, I know where one of my classes are. But now I have to find this other one. So when I find the other one, I'll come back and update to y'all. But after that, I get back to y'all tomorrow. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, but y'all, let's see. Found it, y'all. In less than 2-3 minutes, I found my next building. And yeah, so we're all set. Basically, I know where my buildings are. I just have to, you know, the room number, I feel like that should be kind of easy. They should have like arrows pointing like, oh, this go that way, this one go that way. So yeah, so far so good. I found all my buildings. I am so happy. So I guess maybe tomorrow or something like that, I'll probably actually go in the buildings and actually see where it's at, so I won't be too lost. But I feel like I'm gonna leave my room in a good enough time to, you know, be able to walk. If I don't know where it's at, I'll be able to go and find it. So let me go back to my dorm. I'm just out here bored trying to walk to stay up so I won't go to sleep, because I'm trying to get my sleep schedule together. Classes start Monday, and my earliest class is at 8, and I gotta make it there. Well, I gotta be in class at 8, so I need to be at the house. That's my house, so yeah, I was about to say, but yeah, that's my house, so I need to be at the house by 7:30, even though a lot of people say, oh, 5 minutes, blah, blah, blah. I want to be at the house
7:30. So if I walk slow, ain't got too much energy, whatever, I can get there on time. But yeah, quit all this yapping. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
So y'all, I'm in the bookstore and I'm picking up my books. So stay tuned. Got my books. School girl. Reactivated.
We made it. They got to a Sprite Mountain Dew. Hey, it say refill. They probably. I'm trying to see if she can give us no top up.
I rate it.
I like this. I rate a four.
A four?
Girl, I rate a one. Seven or eight out of ten.
I couldn't talk to it, so I'm gonna
I give about a good eight and a half.
Okay, nine. I give it six. I enjoyed myself.
I'm rich in real life, you know I'm really having motion. If I drive